shallow water, stuck in a spider's web. Flapping its fins around, this is what it said. I hear the waves crash on the shore, I feel them knocking on my door. I know they're coming back for more, but I don't know what they do it for. Then it said I'm gonna fish out of water, stuck in a spider's web. If I don't get out soon, I'ma end up dead. I don't know how it got there, but I know I'll never forget. It was just enough humidity in the air to keep that fish wet. I could see it in the morning with the rising of the sun. See it in the evening just before the day was done. The fish out of water, stuck in the spider's web. Flapping its fins around, trying not to end up dead. Thunder, lightning, wind, and rain came. Even a nasty hurricane. The fish just stayed up there in the spider's web, hanging on for dear life. Then on one sunny day, I looked and I saw that the web was frayed, and I knew that the fish must have swam away. Or got eaten by a spider. The fish out of water, stuck in a spider's web, got out soon enough, so we didn't end up dead.